pH, take a strip of either broad range or narrow range pH paper and touch one surface onto the semen sample. Observe the pH paper for color change. A more accurate laboratory pH meter can also be used to determine the pH. Normal semen has a slightly alkaline pH ranging from approximately 7.2 to 8. Acidic semen could be indicative of a blockage in one or both seminal vesicles. High alkaline pH could be a result of infection. Thank you.